Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and as I promised, here I am with my new video for day trip from Portland. Please note, I'm not promoting any tour companies. I'm going to share only my experience in this conducted tour. This tour includes hotel pickup and drop-up services, which I found really helpful. While book this tour online, you can easily select your hotel name. So that will be your pickup location, and in your mobile number, they will send the exact pickup time, or you can just coordinate with the tour coordinator. First tour, Oregon Coast Day Trip. It's a full day tour of Oregon Northern Coast, which includes Sequoia State Park, Cannon Beach, Manzanita Beach, Short Sand Beach, and Haystack Rock. Haystack Rock, which is one of Oregon's most recognizable landmarks. In this tour, they actually covered a total of 7 stops. I am sharing stop details in the description box. From Sequoia State Park, you can enjoy a perfect view of Cannon Beach. But I found this place was too windy, so you may keep that in your mind and carry maybe a cap or a head cover. The wind speed was so high, it was really difficult to shoot a video, even it was difficult to stand properly. Our tour guide said that in high tide, you cannot see the beach. It's actually covered by the water. Thank God when we were there, it was low tide. And while coming back, we found some new friends relaxing after lunch. I really fall in love with this beach town. Our tour guide was really knowledgeable, and he gave us plenty of time to enjoy each viewpoint. This cloudy and sometimes rainy weather, it has its own beauty. I was there in first week of October, and the weather was mostly cloudy and sometimes rainy. But thanks to our tour guide, we were able to complete all the attractions for this particular tour, and we cover most of the beaches. If you are planning to go by yourself or planning to stay there for at least one night, you can actually try all this attraction we covered, which I'm going to share in the description box. It was 8 hours tour, so if you don't want to drive, this conducted tour is highly recommended. The second trip is Mount Hood Day Trip, which includes Multnomah Falls and Hood River. This is another 8 to 9 hours trip, which includes hotel pickup and drop off. First we stopped at Multnomah Falls, and this is just a 30-minute drive outside Portland. To get full view of this waterfall, you need to take stairs. Also, you can take a small hike if you want to reach that bridge. We also stopped at Starvation Creek after Multnomah Falls. and in each point we spent around 20 to 30 minutes. For lunch, we stopped at Hood River downtown and we spent around 45 to 1 hour there. Each attraction was amazing, but it was a cloudy day. I wish I could get a sunny day, but can't complain, it's October in Portland. By the time we reached Timberline Lodge, the rain had started. So it was really unfortunate that we are unable to see Mount Hood. Inside of the lodge was really beautiful. And next time I would definitely prefer to stay here and enjoy the nature. This lodge was constructed in 1937 and this is at an elevation of 6,000 feet. Also, this ski lodge was declared a National Historical Landmark in 1977. Time to say goodbye to Mount Hood and end of this day trip. I'm happy, but I'm also sad because of this weather. Summer could be the better option than fall or winter, but it's mountain. You never know, right? If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you in my next location. Till then, bye!